That's it.
All right. Should I call this to order? Or have you been taking that already? It's okay. It is now the time set for the Pickering Conference in case number 7015. And this is the matter of Raven Sorock versus Subject Officer Matthew Gardner. And Executive Director Pittenger, I believe, are there things you need to read into the record regarding notice?
Thank you, Madam Solicitor. The notice of this pre-hearing conference was published in the Post Gazette, the Tribune Review, the City Paper, and the Pittsburgh Courier, all on November 23rd, 2016. The subpoenas were served to all, well, to the subject officer and to the complainant on November 16th. The charges in this case, and we would certainly be fine with waiving the reading of all the charges. There is a copy for the court reporter. I think she has that now, but that would be in the record. And the charges were one count of responding to people with mental illness and three counts of violating conduct on becoming a member or employee of the Bureau of Police. The specifics are included in the charge sheet, which is available to the court reporter, and we have no need to read them. If the panel wishes that we read them, we will.
Are there any particular or unusual issues that either side foresees coming up before the hearing?
Jeff, do you have any particular issues that we need to?
No, thank you, Solicitor.
The only, I think, maybe, the subject officer, I don't know if you wish to subpoena officers Rosato and Papa.
Yes.
Okay.
And there was one additional one, possibly the commander at that time. Believe it is Anna Kudrov, but I am currently looking into that.
Okay. And then if it's acceptable to the panel, we'll issue a subpoena to those parties on behalf of the officer.
Do you, as counsel for the officer, do you anticipate that there will be any motions that you'll be filing ahead of time?
I'm not sure at this time.
I know Mr. Campbell lately has been presenting motions basically at the opening of the hearing. Any motions he's going to be, or you are going to be submitting any that are challenging, whether the hearing should go forward or anything like that, there should be, please serve him at least 7 days in advance. Because generally, any issue that comes up, if we're out of hearing or having a hearing, if you're going to challenge the hearing, to be done beforehand. We have the panel set as Dr. Emily Disturbi, Dr. Giorgio, and then we're going to ask Sister Hughes if she's available to serve as a third member of the panel. We've set a hearing date for January 26th at, this will be at 6 p.m. Is that correct?
If that's at a time that it's convenient for our court, 6 o'clock.
And so long as the council chambers is available, we'll have it here. If it's not, we'll make appropriate arrangements.
We'll take care of that.
Anything else that we need to cover?
No, ma'am.
Okay. That concludes the pre-hearing conference. All right.
Thank you.